and what America stands for.
But we are living examples of what a wonderful country this is.